Kottayam Palakkad is just arriving on platform number 1.